Naomi Campbell is known to be one of the most famous models in the world. Furthermore, Naomi became the first black woman that got on the cover of French Vogue. Campbell faced racial discrimination and prejudice, but she still managed to create an amazing career and become one of the most demanded models of the 1990s and 2000s for many fashion designers. As you might guess, Naomi's personal life has also remained the focus of attention starting from her early age and up to modern times. Here's what we know about her loves and hookups. Mike Tyson, 1989 through 1990. For around a year, the model was romantically linked to American former professional boxer Mike Tyson. Eric Clapton, 1993. Then, she was rumored to have a fling with singer Eric Clapton. Adam Clayton, 1993 through 1994. After Clapton, Campbell started her relationship with U2 musician Adam Clayton. Kevin Costner, the middle 1990s. It is not known when exactly Naomi and actor Kevin Costner were dating, but supposedly there was something romantic between them in the middle of the 1990s. Albert II, Prince of Monaco, the middle 1990s. The model was also rumored to have a hookup with Albert II, Prince of Monaco. Joaquin Cortez, 1995 through 1998. Spanish classically trained valet and flamenco dancer Joaquin Cortez became Naomi's next boyfriend. The two were together for around 3 years. Leonardo DiCaprio, 1998. When she separated from Cortez, Campbell was rumored to have a fling with her longtime friend, Leonardo DiCaprio. Johnny Depp, 1998. The same year, she was spotted spending time with actor Johnny Depp. Flavio Briatore, 1998 through 2003. Then, for the following 3 years, Naomi had her on-and-off relationship with restaurant manager from Italy, Flavio Briatore. Enrique Palacios, 2001. That year, she was romantically linked to model Enrique Palacios. Lars Ulrich, 2001. Then, she was also linked to Lars Ulrich, a musician and songwriter. Sean Combs, 2002. Then, the model was briefly dating rapper Sean Combs. Luca Orlandi, 2004. When she ended everything with Briatore, Campbell had a romance with fashion designer Luca Orlandi. Tommy Lee, 2004. Later, Naomi also dated musician Tommy Lee. Usher, 2004. Then, she was linked to singer Usher. Badir Jafar, 2005. The following year, Campbell was having a romance with Emirati business executive and social entrepreneur Badir Jafar. Terrence Howard, 2007. That year, she was rumored to have a fling with actor Terrence Howard. Quincy Jones, 2007 through 2010. Then, she was rumored to have a relationship with Jones that lasted around 3 years. Vladislav Doronin, 2008 through 2013. During those years, the model was dating Russian billionaire Vladislav Doronin. Louis C. Camilleri, 2017. Then, Campbell was linked to Egyptian multimillionaire Louis C. Camilleri. Liam Payne, 2018 through 2019. From the fall of 2018 to the spring of 2019, Naomi had a romance with English singer and songwriter Liam Payne. Do you want to see more? Subscribe.